Meet Dreamcatcher, the rustic forest cabin with a surprise on the back patio. If you're curious about cabin living but aren't ready to commit to a full-time residence just yet, rentals are a genius option to help you make up your mind. For those of you who are intrigued by forest living, for example, the Dreamcatcher from Russian River Getaways offers the ultimate experience in wooden tranquility. We're guessing after you step into this picturesque home, however, you'll find it difficult to leave. This cabin is nestled within the redwood forests of Northern California, up in the mountains north of San Francisco. It's perched on 1.3 fenced acres, ensuring that you'll be secluded from neighbors or any reminders of the outside world. The cozy great rooms with burning fireplace enhances the warm atmosphere in the room. Look how soft that sofa looks. I can imagine myself cuddled up there on a cold day with a blanket, a book, and a warm mug of spiced apple cider. If you're absolutely craving outside entertainment, the cabin has a TV and wireless internet. Meanwhile, how adorable is that rocking chair? Just past that rocking chair is the kitchen and dining area. The dining area also opens to the back patio deck. The dining table is tucked in the corner and offers a fireside mealtime experience with a gas-burning fireplace. This island is just perfect, don't you think? You can also catch a glimpse of the full bathroom. The kitchen is fully outfitted with the amenities you'd expect and offers a spectacular view of the forest while you're washing your hands or doing the dishes. The four-burner cooktop and oven enables you to whip up your favorite recipes. The sleeping loft practically begs for you to flop onto that inviting bed and relax until you forget all your stresses. If you do decide to emerge from your cocoon of calm and go outdoors, the back patio will not disappoint. Not only are there lounge chairs and a complete dining set, but there's even a four-person hot tub to melt away your worries. If this isn't the height of relaxation, then I don't know what is. Are you packing your bags and heading for the Dreamcatcher? Don't forget to share with other cabin enthusiasts.